Good morning, Jerry. That's correct. We are on the corner of Mulberry Street and 17th Street. This is the 1800 block of Mulberry Street, where you can see a very large police presence. We understand that two police officers were shot and taken to local hospitals. Harrisburg Police is leading this investigation. Right now, they are clearing residences on the street. You can see at the top of the street, past a couple stop signs, a large vehicle in the middle of the road. We have seen CERT teams filing in and out of that truck, and they're going into residences to get people out. We understand that the shooter has been located and is inside a residence, but that is all we know about that person. Officers that were shot, we do not know which agency they are from, but right now CERT is working with Harrisburg Police and crews still continue to get here. There are multiple ambulances on the scene as well, but the two officers that were shot are in hospitals as of this point. We're expecting to get more information in about 20 minutes or so. A police officer just came up to me and relayed the information that I just passed on, but we are being told we need to move down the street so that they can do the work here. But we will be getting some more information soon.
Talk to you a little bit about what's going on here. We'll explain to the viewers there is a little bit of a delay here as Hannah and I talk back and forth, so just be prepared for that. Hannah, give me an idea. You mentioned a shooter located inside a residence. Is that all we know about the shooter right now and his or her condition?
It is, Jerry. Another reporter here tried to ask a question about whether or not that person was injured, him or herself, if that person is still alive. All we know is that a shooter has been located and is inside a home on the 1800 block of Mulberry Street here in Harrisburg.